this tree that is one of the most extraordinary plant predators. We believed the slaves to be imprisoned forever. Now, they're breaking free.